Previously on Teen Stories.
He's waiting for the 3 o'clock train. We're gonna take him to the airport and go to Europe to see his father.
Excuse me, did I miss the 3 o'clock train?
Stacy?
Mark!
Hey!
Got you. No need to ask. Got you.
She always stares at me if I were like some piece of shit.
Oh, Asma, I think you take things too personally. I mean, Jennifer is my friend and she's not like that.
Mandy, you don't know how I feel, okay? You're her friend, of course she's different with you. You can't see her flaws, but I can.
Okay, well, I must admit that she's a little bit snobbish.
A little bit? You've got to be kidding me, Mandy.
Oh, I hate that. Why do I always have to be between you guys? Can't you make an effort and try to be friends with her?
Yeah, right, I'll try.
You see, it's not that hard. Anyways, I'm gonna go walk with her after school. You wanna come with us?
Yeah, as long as you're there. Mandy, why did I take so much time to come?
Jen, I was with Asma. She's with us in history. Do you remember her?
Of course I remember her.
Hi, Jen.
Whatever. You'd never guess how I saw with who.
Brian and Nia?
Yuck. You think one of my exes will go out with a slut?
She's not a slut.
Excuse me?
I mean, why are you calling her names if you don't actually know her?
Listen, little girl, you don't know the hell you're messing with.
Hey, girl, stop it!
Look, Mandy, I'm leaving.
Asma, please don't leave.
Mandy, when I'm not comfortable, I don't stay. Anyways, bye.
Just let her go. Mandy, how can I hang out with this girl?
And why shouldn't I?
Hello, she's a retard.
Well, Jen, she's my friend and you can't do anything about it.
Never mind. I saw Mike with Stacy.
Stacy? Stacy Farmer?
Yeah. Can you believe how she's a whore? I cannot believe
it. Like, what were they doing?
I saw them kissing.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
I swear.
Whoa, but how did you feel about that?
I don't understand.
Like, were you jealous?
Are you crazy? Of course not.
Not even a little bit sad?
No, anyways, can you change the subject?
Did I tell you that I flunked math?
Why are you making such a big deal about it? I mean, I flunked a lot of classes and I'm not crying about it. Jeez, Mandy, sometimes I wonder why we're still even friends.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Shit, I forgot my makeup kit in the locker.
You want me to come with you?
No, it's okay. But I'll see you at Tony's Pizza.
All right, I'll catch you up over there.
So.
See you later.
Shit, the door is locked. I gotta go to the secretary. Can't you watch where you're walking, you freak?
Why are you so mean to me, Jen?
You wanna know why? Because I'm Muslim. And I hate Muslims.
You racist! You freaking bloody racist!
Yeah, I'm racist. And I like it.
Disgust me.
Aww! The baby's gonna cry! Fucking Muslim!
You bitch! Listen to me, you. The only bitch here is you! You hear me, you big pig?
Coming out your mouth with your blah blah blah. Just zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't really care where you live at. Just turn around, boy, let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just show me where your dick's at. Music's low, listen high stuff. I'm in love with this song, so just hush. Baby, shut up. Heard enough. Stop talking that.
Girl, stop it! Stop it! Asma, what's happening?
ask your friend! She's a racist! A bloody racist!
Jennifer, what's going on?
Yeah, she's right! I'm raped! I want to kill her!
No!
Jennifer, you've really changed! You took drugs, you hurt Mark, you hate my friends, you're snob hypocrite and so snobbish. You know what? You're not the Jen I used to know. And that's why I don't want to be friends with a bitch anymore. Come on, Asma, let's get out of here.
You're gonna regret it!
Shut up, bitch!
Meg, you're nothing without me. I created you, I own you, you have no fucking friends!
Ha, this is where you're wrong, she has me. Remember me, the Muslim girl? Well, the Muslim girl has a friend and not you.
I'm proud of you, Asma.